Smart charging on IOTA is a match because you can have a machine-to-machine economy where the car is being paid, the charger is being paid without human interaction.
It's difficult to find people to test with, so getting here to be able to test directly face with face with people who understand the things we're working with every day is really beneficial, really helpful for us. We're using OSPP because it's the de facto standard for smart chargers to talk to backends.
We gaan er 10 uitdelen, 10 lintjes voor mensen die ons geholpen hebben.
What I like particularly is that we had companies and people from different countries, but they all shared the same drive to make sure that this digital secure communication becomes a success.
We are not just doing a small-scale pilot, we are really doing large-scale with over 1,000 chargers, real-time environment, real customers. So it's not a laboratory setup.
This will ensure in all of us that things work correctly, respecting all norms and regulations. So we are doing this for ourselves, but also for the planet as well.
The key innovative aspect I want to push is to see how we can manage to build with multiple partners a multiple solution.
The dream for the customer would be, for me, that he is able to travel from Finland to the south of France with just one charging card, and that's it. Easy as that.